Everyone, this is Pramalika from Airfield Aviation Private Limited. Today, I'm going to share an important topic about Sri Lankan Airlines cabin crew. The points that I'm going to cover today is introduction of Sri Lankan Airline cabin crew, requirements, benefits, question and answers. The cabin crew is further divided among C1, that is ground flight attendant, C2, flight attendant, C3, senior flight attendant, C4, cabin services supervisor, C5, pursuer. Introduction to Sri Lankan Airlines cabin crew. It is the most reputed airlines with excellency in services, safety, reliability, comfort, and punctuality. Careers of Sri Lankan Airlines open up a world of opportunities for aspiring individuals. Sri Lankan Airline cabin crew are the brand ambassadors of national career and are thus known for embracing and extending the bond of Sri Lankan hospitality on board. Requirements for Sri Lankan Airlines cabin crew. The ideal candidate should be Sri Lankan citizen between 20 to 25 years of age, single, fluent in English, minimum height must be 157.5 cm or arm reach of 212 cm. Benefits of Sri Lankan Airlines cabin crew. There are monthly fixed allowance, especially premium allowance, grooming allowance, language proficiency allowance, tea allowance, monthly variable allowance. There are meal allowance, overnight allowance for hotel, transport, home pickup and drop are provided. Question and answers. First thing, tell me about yourself. First and foremost question, you will be trapped in generally every interview you are heading for. Just a professional which interview want to know about yourself in detail. That way, I am from my limit extra, never use myself. It will be a blunder as it is a grammatical incorrect. Tell them where do you belong to, where have you done your graduation from, why did you choose this particular course and related to the job you are seeking interview for. And the next question is, what are your strengths and weaknesses? Tell the interviewer your strength areas and try and relate it to your job you have applied for it, that is cabin crew. For weaknesses, tell them and ensure that you won't trouble the organization because of your weakness. What languages do you speak is the next question. Interviewer wants to know that this is to ensure passengers and cabin crew members flexibility in the flight. The next question is, why did you choose aviation industry? Answer is, interviewer wants to know what attracts you the most about this industry. You can tell them that you love meeting new people, traveling, and some of things. And the next question is, why you chose cabin crew? And the most important question of your interview is this. Your answer would show how dedicated and self-motivated you are for becoming cabin crew. You can relate your hobbies with it, that you love traveling and would want to explore the world. Also, that inspires many of them for joining cabin crew. The next one, what are the duties and responsibilities of cabin crew member? Answers. Cabin crew members represent the airline they are working for, ensuring flight cleanliness and proper working of safety equipment, check whether passengers are seated properly without being in trouble, informing passengers about safety measures, serve food and drink to passengers, write flight report and post flights. And the next question is, what do you think of your best qualities for cabin crew? The answer is, interviewer would be testing you if you are best suitable for cabin crew or not. As an interviewer, take a second break to think and relate your qualities with essential of cabin crew. Some are adaptability, teamwork, work ethics, and etc. The next question, what according to you are the skills required for a cabin crew? Through this question, interviewer would want to know your basic knowledge of the skill of cabin crew for which you have applied. Think and answer accordingly. Some are customer services, multitasking, decision making, and some other things. And the summary, what I have done today, I have introduced briefly about the Sri Lankan Airways and the requirements, the benefits that you are going to get, question and answers related to interview and interviewer.